a guy that I played against is that possibly the toughest guy, a guy called Norman Hadley, who was second row and captain for Canada a long, long time ago, who must have been about 6'8" and about 22 stone, who's a very, very tough guy indeed.
The chiropractor, Brian Lima.
For first and exclusive updates, join now.